ask the Lord to seek our hearts. That if we have done anything against Him, we must ask for His forgiveness. Let's repent on all those sins. Ask for the cleansing by the precious blood of Jesus. So that all of us will be able to enter into the Holy of Holies. Because we know our God is holy. We are not. For all of us have sinned and hold short of the glory of God. No one is righteous amongst us. Therefore, let's acknowledge that only through Jesus Christ there is forgiveness of sins. Our Abba Father, we glorify you. Everything to you this morning, especially our hearts, Lord God. If we can see anything that is not of you, Lord, especially, Lord, if we have sinned against you, please cleanse us by your precious blood. Forgive us from all our sins and transgressions. Remove from us any infirmity in the name of Jesus. So that your people, Lord God, we will give you the highest praise. We will give you the highest honor and thanksgiving. God, as you said in your words, that you know each one of us, even while we're still in the womb of our mom, you know us, Lord. Thank you so much, Lord, for bringing us all together as your people. As your children, worship you in spirit and in truth. Our Father, we ask the Holy Spirit to lead us. We commit to you every part of this service. Give you the glory and honor, Almighty God. And truly, we are blessed with your amazing grace, O God. It's only by your grace, your mercy, that we are here today. We give you the glory and honor, Almighty God. Holy Spirit, touch your people. Continue to move freely in this place. Drive out any kind of spirit that is not of you. And let your people enjoy the worship. Enjoy, O Lord God, the celebration. May your presence fill our hearts, fill this place. Move freely in this place. Glorify, O Father. Be honored, O Father. Thank you so much. Thank you, Lord God. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Let's praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Let's praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Glorify Him.
Thank you. Power
you are the grand Messiah. Jesus, you are the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. No one is greater.
You are. Hallelujah. Through your glory, Father, glorify. We bless you.